72 isotopes. You have 2 minutes remaining.
Thank you again,
I warned you once, Mr. McKenzie.